have is that France revocated, abolished the Edict of Nantes. The Edict of Nantes gave emancipation to Protestants. So you can practice your faith. You are allowed to do so in our country. However, they changed their mind and they decided to chop their heads off. Well, there's nothing more inducive to leaving a country than the threat of having your head chopped off. So Britain benefited from the influx of between 60 and 80.